to quickly show you the Touch Mineral Foundation. I have already placed it on my liquid foundation brush. I just put a little dot on there and everything like that. And I just kind of dab. I don't really do that, so you can see the difference between the pressed powder and the liquid foundation. My face was super red, and I had very little on my brush. I like this brush because it has a really fine edge. It's very, very soft on the face. And I just feel like it goes on really smoothly, and I can get like right under my eye like that. And it makes a big difference. I was like blend down my neck so I don't have this random crazy line. But you can see the difference already, and it got rid of all my red spots like that. This is the brush. I just put a little dabs right there on there, and you can already see the difference in what it covers and everything. And I think it looks really nice and getting a more natural look. So the other option is the Powerpuff brush. You could do the exact same thing, just dab some of the liquid foundation and put it right on top, and then you just circle around. It can still get under the eye and everything just like the other one, so same kind of concept. There's also the pressed powder, which I'm so glad that I have a new one. Pause while I get this open. So I have down here the pressed powder. It comes with a little thing as well. I prefer my foundation brush.